soup.
Yeah, who needs double Texas?
What did you just say?
Another note.
SpongeBob went south for the winter. Love, Sandy.
He'll never get out of there.
We saved the town.
Yay, let's go tell everybody.
It's only two people. No big deal. Nobody else saw it.
Now, hi, SpongeBob.
Sandy!
I knew it was you guys. All right, joke's over. Take off the sheets. It is ghosts! Hey, Patrick, you want to hear a joke?
Sure, Sandy.
Get on with it, SpongeBob.
Wrap it up. Hey-ya! Hey, SpongeBob, want to do some karate?
Not now, I'm busy.
And Sandy, do you take SpongeBob as your lawfully wedded husband?
And how? Wee doggy, I can line dance better than that. Yee-haw! Oh, I knew Plankton was hatching an evil plan the whole time. So I just adjusted the controls to put Plankton where he can't do any harm. Nobody fools a squirrel from Texas!
I can't let him win!
Don't worry, he won't. I will. Yee-haw! Congratulations, SpongeBob. Your song worked. Heck no. I was breaking a record for rooting around in a trash bin. It's all right here in the Guinness O'Ripley Enormous Book of Curiosities, Oddities, and World Records. Excellent, Mr. Krabs. Here's your final grade for acting class. A plus. I really felt the fear. Hello?
Sandy!
Next whale song is going out to my favorite squirrel. Sandy, happy birthday.
Sorry, Sandy.
Howdy, neighbor. It's your old pal, Sandy Cheeks, with a true-to-life tale direct from Bikini Bottom. It's the end of another long day, and every critter in town's getting ready to hit the hay.